Hopefully this time it'll be easier. It shouldn't be that hard. It should literally be connect. Well, actually, I gotta figure out how the brake switch works, and then basically the brake switch gets wired in line.